Hello and welcome to another edition of the SoccerStarz Archive blog. I'm going to focus this time on the figures that released from the two Spanish giants, Barcelona and Real Madrid, from Spain's La Liga. Before I do that though, I just want to cover a couple of things I neglected to mention in the previous blog about the Premiership ones. There were three players originally intended for release in that series, but sadly had to be shelved since the players moved clubs. That Didier Drogba was going to be released for Chelsea, was going to be a SOC 48, but obviously he went to China, so that figure had to sadly be put on the back burner. And then two for Spurs, one was Luka Modric, who's going to be 086, I believe, and Rafael van der Vaart, I think, could be wrong, was going to be 089, I think. Again, Luka Modric moved to Real Madrid, as you'll see shortly, whereas Rafael van der Vaart went back to Germany. A shame, because they're both fantastic sculpts, van der Vaart in particular, a real shame he didn't move to a club that SoccerStarz had a license for. But enough about that, let's move on to the Spanish clubs. First one, Barcelona. Fantastic to see, team like this being done by SoccerStarz, real showman, 10th in the company, and an absolutely fantastic set of players. Victor Valdez, this is probably the last time you're going to see him as a SoccerStarz for Barcelona. He wants to move in the summer, and if he does move, every club's going to want him. Fantastic keeper, a bit eccentric at times, but quality nonetheless. Dani Alves, awesome player, very menacing sculpt. There are his tattoos, and the detail on the kit is just absolutely superb. They really haven't spared any expense in getting these done. One of my favourites on the range, former Manchester United player, Gerard Piqué. Quite a few people say in the comments, looks like something from Spitting Image, which is a TV show I think in the 80s. I was born then, but I don't recall it. I'll take your word for it. Carlos Puyol, Catalan legend. Again, one club man. Awesome sculpts, you can even see there, it's hard to get the right angle there, but he has got his number there as well, you have to trust me. And also, has he got his name? Yeah, I think he's even got his name in there as well. Absolute quality. We've got one of the few players that signed in the summer transfer window, Jordi Alba, really impressive. One of the good performances for Barcelona this season, very much an attacking fullback. And we've got Sergio Busquets, not always the most cleaner players. As you've seen, he's got a tendency to go down. Sometimes he's not even been touched. This figure's probably going to follow when I put it down. Andres Iniesta, legend. I mean, he's just, if you're a young player playing football, watch this guy. Absolutely fantastic. What he does with it, the football is unbelievable. Such a clever player. Cesc Fabregas. Of course, a boost from the Arsenal fans probably want to show this one. But he went home to his club. You can't really fault him for that. He's given Arsenal some good years service. And to be honest, it's been well worth him to Barcelona, won many titles. Pedro, again, another fine sculpt, making a name for himself at Barcelona. As is this man, Alexis Sanchez, signed for Udinese, quality player, some very intelligent ones. Barcelona's number 9. Then got Thiago Alcantara, to give him his full title, Thiago for short. Young player bursting through again, very tricky, got his tattoos on his right arm there. We've then got Lionel Messi, the god that is, icon. It does vary, as you can see there, from the original master model. I'm not going to go into too much detail about this. There's a Messi. We've then got David Villa. Now again, these originally are released on the 6th of December, but the David Villa was very little in production, in numbers. The reason being, he was rumoured to be going abroad, most likely to Arsenal. Actually, that move never happened, as you all know. So SoccerStarz did adjust the production volume just to allow for that fact that he could have left. So the figure was really scarce. Very few people managed to get one pre-Christmas. But SoccerStarz have fully released it now. You can get it from my online retailer. So there's Javi Villa. Whether he moves in the summer or not, very much remains to be seen. Then we've got, last but not least, Xavi. Absolutely awesome player. Fantastic sculpt. We've really taken the time on that one. Got absolutely spot on. And this is the only one from the Barcelona range where the sculpt does actually vary from the master model. You can see there, slight variation on that. Absolutely brilliant sculpt. And then we move on to Real Madrid now. When the news broke that SoccerStarz were going to be releasing Real Madrid figures, only one word could describe how I felt: buzzing. I mean, we never got anything apart from the Luis Figo Japan release, which got kind of slipped through the net. Shouldn't have happened. Real Madrid figures, everyone's always wanted them. Absolutely fantastic. And I mean, I hope they do some legends. It would be good to see the likes of Zidane, Figo, Ronaldo, Roberto, Carlos. I mean, the list literally is endless of players you could do for Real Madrid. Anybody who's anyone has played for Real Madrid. I mean, Beckham, again, I mean, he's just moved to PSG. It'll be fantastic to see the likes of him, done as a soccer stars, in the Real Madrid kit, some kind of legend set, something like that. Just an idea thrown out there. It would be brilliant. We all know it would. Where else can we start with Real Madrid? But the special one, Jose Mourinho. And it's a special sculpt as well. Really captured him. It would have been good to have seen him, as a lot of people said, on the last knee slide pose. But as it is, you can't fault that one. Special one, fantastic. Been really popular with Chelsea fans as well. A lot of people snapping that one up. This is probably one of my personal favourites of the entire collection so far. Iker Casillas. Sadly, Clinton never did a figure of Casillas. During part, obviously, never applied the Real Madrid licence. They never did a Spanish one either. It's a real shame. I've always wanted a figure of him. Absolutely fantastic. Finally got one. Quality there, Iker Casillas. Then got extra Superman, Alvaro Arbeloa. Really proving his worth now. If he'd shown the form that he shows at Real Madrid while he was at Liverpool, he could have really made a difference for him. Actually, fantastic sculpt. We've got Sergio Ramos now, he's been really popular, and you can see why. Again, very detailed. And to be honest, the kit replication, sorry, is fantastic in all the Real Madrid ones. It does look like they've taken an extra little bit of time and care to get the Real Madrid exactly right. One of my personal favourites, Pepe. I love that guy, aren't you? Cheapy Chappy, number 3 for Real Madrid. Pipe, and then got Marcelo, very much in the role of Roberto Carlos. Toes there, fast pacey, gets forward, can also score with his left foot as well. Fabio Contrao just sits as a holding role, can also break. Very interesting hairstyle as well. Very much unsung hero sometimes for Real Madrid. Then got Angel Di Maria, and I must say, well, remember as well, the Real Madrid squad, they all seem to have massive noses. It seems like a competition to basically who could have the biggest. I mean, that is a serious con right there. But very much true if you've seen the player. There it is. Angel Di Maria. We've then got Sami Khedira. Quality sculpt, this one. This really is a must-have. If you're going to get any, you've got to get this one. Stunning. Great hair. Really does resemble the player. Absolutely spot on, as is the Polish-born German international Mesut Ozil. Catch him again. You can see their massive nose and a lot of detail on the back of the hair there as well, which for those who keep in this pack, you maybe won't see that detail. Show you that there. Then got, as I mentioned at the start of the blog, we've got Luka Modric. Exactly the same figure as what was going to be released for Spurs. I mean, the kit looks very similar, plain white. It's a fantastic sculpt, and a lot of people, myself included, were very disappointed when the Spurs one was pulled. But this one did one more that makes up for it. We then got Cristiano Ronaldo, quality, fantastic sculpt, absolutely spot on, typical goal celebration pose, he does that a lot. Number 7 for Real Madrid, and that's going to be a massive seller, we all know it. Argentine Gonzalo Higuain, doesn't always get the games he probably wants, and to be honest, with some of the sculpts in there, he's going to get a little bit forgotten about. Fantastic figure, again, another player who sometimes looks at moving away. But any team who gets him will be very lucky. Fantastic forward. And we've got Karim Benzema, Real Madrid's number 9. Fantastic. You see that in the details there. Similar to what Lennon's got. A couple of shaved stripes into his head. Awesome sculpt. Very detailed. And then completing the Real Madrid lineup, ex-Liverpool man, Mikel Passer, Xabi Alonso. And the sculpt is fantastic. It's hard to tell from there, but it does have like a rough feel to it as well. And that's the only one from this range that does actually vary sculpting wise to the body pose master. There's Xabi Alonso for Real Madrid. It's actually spot on. So that covers basically all the figures they're released on the Liga range. Should mention the Real Madrid ones released on the 20th December, just in time for Christmas. I know a lot of the sellers worked especially hard to get the figures to people before Christmas, which was good to see. Hopefully we'll see some more Barcelona and Real Madrid soccer stars. The only other one the Barcelona been released is Alex Song. That is out now. That was originally going to be out for Christmas. Slight delay on that one, as was with the beer. Put it back slightly, you can get them now. No news as yet of any more Real Madrid or Barcelona players being released. I hope there will be. We've got some great players there. See Kaká, they're going to be doing a Brazil one. It would make sense to do a Real Madrid. I would like to see it. He's a fantastic player. So basically that concludes that one. The next blog I think I'm going to do might sort of involve some of the transfers that have happened, how that's going to affect some of the soccer stars, figures being released. Like I said, Balotelli, Jabril Cissé, Alejandro Fowling, and obviously just cover the figures that have very recently just been released. I should be getting mine anytime this week. Hurry up, Chris. So when they turn up, I'll let you all know. Show detail them like I've done here, and get some blister pack images as well. Thank you very much for your time. Happy collecting.